Live from New York City, it's the Tim and Jim Late Night Show, After Hours After Dark Nightlight Show with Tim and Jim, your hosts, Tim and Jim.
Oh, hello. We didn't see you there. This is the Tim Jim Murphy Show at Late Night at Night, After Hours After Dark. The show. Today, we have a few skits and activities planned. A lot of stuff happening on the earth. We got some news, got some updates and news reports that we can share with you.
Professional editing and stuff.
We'll start off. My name's Tim, and
my name is Jim Murphy.
At night. And we're just gonna start off with a little few intros here.
Some
skits for your
viewing pleasure.
This one here is one of my favorites. We like to call it
the good old boys from the South. Took us a year to write it, so this should be good.
Should be good. Had it published last Saturday.
Yep. That's what we did.
Excuse me, sir, what are you doing?
Oh, me? I'm weed eating.
We hoped you liked that last skit. We wrote that ourselves, as we said before. But now we're going to go ahead and go to the news.
News at 9. This just in from the desks of CNN. Barack just won presidential election. Our next president is going to be Barack Obama. On top of that, a new report from our weather lab in Georgia. Severe lovely weather coming your way today. The sooner the better, I think.
Also, some current news for you and your fellow colleagues to reminisce. We just found out that Britney Spears has two twins. One's name is Julius, and the other one's Lala. You decide. This just in. I just got word that the internet has been canceled.
That's disappointing news, Tim.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but let's hope, hopefully, we can do some nice little gestures for you to cheer you up a little bit because the internet's been canceled.
My name is Jim Murphy, and this is a dance I made in 99. It's called Poindexter. Ready? Go!
Sorry, chatters.
Sorry, bloggers.
Sorry, everyone. The report. We just got a nice little letter from Emerson and Co. and family. And it says, today is Emerson's 53rd birthday. Congratulations, Emerson, and congratulations on being 53. Takes 53 years to live, and only 53 left to die.
Right now, we're going to go ahead and introduce a new skit that we just published about 20 minutes ago.
Yeah, it's so good. This is based off a life story that occurred to me once. It holds a delicate place in my heart, and
It's called Soft Twist Lays.
And they are one heck of a skit. This came from the heart.
Please enjoy the skit.
Hey, you want to play tag?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Go hide and I'll count or something. One banana. Two bananas. Three banana.
And now we have the sports
straight from the actionist part of the day. Action.
I don't know if you guys are familiar with cricket, but in the last season, I don't know if you remember the team, the Squashers and versus the
Patriarchs.
The Patriarchs. The Squashers and the Patriarchs. If you recall back last year, the Patriarchs won national championships of Berlin. But the Patriarchs actually now are starting to come off as the young blood.
Rookies, so to speak.
The rookies. But they have been quite impressing.
All the sponsors and managers.
The managers. They got a nice little system they go on. The teamwork, everything. They're pretty much importing players from 10 different countries within 10 days. It's really helping them out. But those squashers, now they're starting to take recognition of the Patriarchs from their former games and stuff like that, and they're starting to really take notice of this team, don't you think, Jim?
Yeah, they have better bats, better shoes, better teamwork, better everything in life, better wives.
Pledge is second rank right now. They beat the Squashers during the.
I'm getting a news report.
The second half
from the main offices.
We got a news report from the main offices in Tennessee.
The Yankees just won it all. They won everything.
They won the national championships of Berlin.
Way to go, Yanks.
Good job. Maybe next year, Squashers and Patriarchs.
These are the days of our lives.
Right now, we're going to go to 10 minutes with Jim Murphy on his slideshow. Welcome back, guys. Well, I guess this is sort of the end of our show. We have to have room for other people.
And we only have so much creative input.
Yeah. Well, now I'm going to go ahead and call it a night. If you guys feel free to put this on loop to help you get to sleep.
It was also good nightlight, which is why Nightlight is in the title. Jim and Tim Murphy, Eric Night Live Show, After Dark, After Hours, Night Light with Tim and Jim.
Good night.
We love you. Kinda. It's my kittens. You really should see them.